This is the first time I've addressed you in shirt sleeves, but since most of you are looking at me in shirt sleeves, then I don't feel out of place. Tony's just told me that tonight we'll be singing the first verse and refrain, and as ever, verse 4 and refrain. Whether it's a misprint or not, I seem to remember that the first word we sang on the school song was "Oh, not our." Do you think so?
Yeah.
Right, good. So let's go back to what it used to be. Oh.
Oh. Oh, oh no.
Don't get me around.
Oh. Oh, Wigan is a grand old town. The Romans knew it well. It always had a good king called as long as Unction tell. And so because its rule has been from age to age o'royal, its sons today that stand still tall in ancient and the loyal. Oh, the honour of the school, let us fight with all our might for the very name of Wigan. It implies a fight. Though not ancient, we are loyal, and we'll fight a battle royal for the good old school of Wigan that we love so well.
Now times have changed, and so have we. We're older now and wise. We still appreciate our school through memory's misted eyes. But time can't change the pride we feel for school days of the past. The bond we have is forged of steel and will forever last. For the honor of the school, with all our might, for the very name of Wigan, we are told implies a fight. Though we are ancient, we are loyal, and we'll fight a battle royal for the good old school of Wigan that we love.